Now, Fox 5 weather.
Let's take a look at where we were today with our daytime high, 106 degrees. Remember yesterday, we were right around 93 degrees for a daytime high. So noticeably warmer, of course, today with a lot of that early sun and also drier conditions allowing us to warm up even more. We'll be a couple notches drier, in fact, for tomorrow on your Friday at 108 for the daytime high on your Friday to end the week. Let's see your current temperature right now, 103 in Las Vegas. That average high for this time of the year, 103 degrees. So we are a few degrees above where we should be for this time of the year. Right now, wind speeds out there, 10, 15 miles an hour, with just a little bit of a breeze. Here are your gusting speeds, 21 at McCarran, 17 in Nellis Air Force Base. So a little bit of air movement out there, but you might want that when it's 103 degrees out there currently. Let's take a look at your satellite and radar. Not much to show you around the area in the Fox 5 viewing area. Just a few clouds, mostly over the mountain areas today, but plenty of sunshine and more of that sun for tomorrow as the showers move even a little bit farther towards the east and north of us as we head into your Friday before the big holiday weekend. Here's what we expect tomorrow hourly, 102 at noontime and then 107 by 5 o'clock with that daytime high at 108 degrees. Let's take a look at your forecast there for the next 7 days. 108 on your Friday. That slight chance of showers will tell you where that moisture is coming from for tomorrow, or for Saturday rather, with that slight chance, and then drying out again. So just a 1 day occurrence. There's a little bit of moisture does pop up from the south and from the east. Sunday on your 4th of July, 108, and that's where we start off your next work week. 108 on Monday, 110 on Tuesday, and also on your Wednesday. So today, the 24th day at 100 degrees or higher. So Universal Solar Direct now with $2,400 to keep memory alive. We'll keep adding to this, of course, for the next stretch of days as we get those temperatures not only at 100 degrees, but well over 100 degrees for the weekend and into and through next week.